sorry about that, dupes.
One of those days.
City doesn't need any more surveillance. Kaboom, baby!
drama at the Pacific Science Center today as an unidentified man scaled Seattle's iconic Space Needle and attached an enormous banner to its spire. And while the meaning of the flag symbol and the identity of the banner man both remain mysteries, what is clear is that Seattle's bioterrorist population has just...
Banner man. Pretty lame, right? Yeah, I just heard. And can we please not use the B word?
What? A bioterrorist?
Yeah. You know, that's just a slur invented by the DUP to make people scared of conduits, man.
Look, whatever you want to call him, let's just track him down and find out what he can tell us about Augustine.
And drain his powers.
Okay, fine. And drain his powers.
I'm telling you, it's gonna work.
All right. They just found a body at 5th and Briar. Go check it out. But promise me you'll be inconspicuous. Yeah. Listen, Delson, it's gonna be police officers at this crime scene, okay? Not DUPs. Now, I'm here to support you, but killing cops...
I got it. I'll put my phasers on stun. Okay, I did it your way. I'm past your boys in blue.
Thank you.
Although, what's the use of having smoke powers if you're not gonna use them?
Well,
found the victim. Definitely
brother.
The work of a conduit. It's very... showy.
Okay, I need you to take a couple pictures of the crime scene and send them to me. Anything that might give us a lead.